Shinsuke Nakamura versus WWE Champion AJ Styles. It's a lumberjack match. The Battle of the Sexes Part 2. The Miz!
I have a microphone so I can be louder than all of you.
Miz and Mrs. premiering 2 weeks from today, Tuesday. You can keep booing, but I'm going to win an Emmy for this show. Reunion of my guests tonight. Team Hell No!
O'Brien last week in tag team competition for the...
They are full speed ahead towards this Sunday in Pittsburgh.
I say brothers this Sunday.
Look, it's going to be a tall task, Corey, but look at Daniel.
Let's address the elephant in the room, Daniel.
Can only ask that you extend the same courtesy.
If you're asking whether I'm going to punch you in the face, I will be professional.
When my hand goes up, your mouth goes shut. Gentlemen, you broke box office records. You were tag team championship. Justin Timberlake reuniting with NSYNC.
NSYNC will never reunite. We are well aware of what the Bludgeon Bubber is. They are not Team Hell No.
I give you Team Hell No.
That's not exactly true.
Kane coming from out of nowhere! Bryan trying to get away from another step! No!
As a demon watching over him.
I am so sorry. That was not the footage I intended to show.
Miz, stop it. You're the Miz, and you're terrible at everything. Only thing you're worse at than stirring the pot is wrestling.
He's going to betray you like he always does. You hide behind this cheesy nostalgia act.
You need to stay calm and breathe.
Hide behind your broken down demon one more time.
Oh! Oh no.
Oh my.
Bludgeon Brothers, Team Hell No's opponents on Sunday. Where are they? And the chaos are taking out Team Hell No! Eric and Wolf, Harper and Rowan targeted Kane! Oh my god!
Hold on!
Two day guys who learned before we went on the air, they've got a matchup on Sunday!
Talk about a couple of unlikely saviors, good lord!
Alexander Chaos, a new day is there to meet him.
There are bodies! Oh, Daniel Bryan! Oh my god! Look at Young inside the ring! Oh, he got a hold of Woods! Sanity is not letting up!
Double team on Big E down live. The Bludgeon Brothers continue to reign supreme.
Rowan, Dane, Young, and Wolf stacking up the bodies. A lumberjack match. It's the Battle of the Sexes Part 2.
This Sunday, WrestleMania rematch. AJ Styles, Shinsuke Nakamura, in Hell No, joins forces with the New Day to square off against the Bludgeon Brothers.
An opportunity tonight for Shinsuke Nakamura to get back on Shinsuke Nakamura!
King of Skull Style, the rock star, the artist, known as Shinsuke Nakamura, championship here in WWE.
And meanwhile, while Shinsuke Nakamura
and his opponent, AJ Styles,
on one opportunity at the WWE Championship,
to be indeed a phenomenal Rusev Day for how this rivalry has really adjusted the career trajectory of both Nakamura and AJ.
Hang on.
Here comes Sunday, Rusev.
I don't care what you do at Extreme Rules. Destroy the house that AJ Styles built. Rusev Day.
Oh, and there's the bell, and Shinsuke Nakamura. AJ Styles with a dropkick. And we are back here on SmackDown Live with a WrestleMania rematch. Rusev joining us here tonight on commentary.
Opportunity, first ever victory, yes.
And now AJ Styles.
Thinking about the phenomenal forearm,
wow. And
Nakamura with the opportunity to inflict some punishment on the champion before this.
He needs that.
Milk is for babies, though. How about that? I came out on a freaking tank, Byron. On a tank. Watch your milk boy over there.
And Styles trying to fight off, but
is he always that annoying?
Oh! Face first into the canvas. Oh! Right to the side of the face.
That's kind of.
Oh, wait a minute. Now caught up here by Nakamura. Turnbuckle. Boom! Right to the ribs. This one off. Oh! Drop a leg, shoulder up at two.
I may take that.
Entire world. Oh! Like a Serge Dubre. Coming on Sunday on pay-per-view. Styles with a blitz, a strike.
I have mind games. I have a game plan. I scouted him. I'm
to speak when it comes to AJ Styles. Dear life, Styles once again with the attempt. Oh boy.
Trying to set it up.
Arm.
Styles has got to be fading fast. By Shinsuke.
Nakamura grabbed onto the leg. And it's
another pretty combination.
Cover, and a kick out.
Almost.
On the ropes.
Nakamura is irate.
Round. Phenomenal.
Who we are. Rusev Day.
That's silent saving.
Oh my God. Hit by Nakamura.
Oh no. Kinshasa hit English. Aiden was an innocent bystander,
yeah,
Saxton.
Okay.
Rusev's seen enough.
Rusev on the commentary. And that's Kyle's fault.
Just like you couldn't blame Aiden English for trying to just
WWE Championship opportunity of his career.
Explain this now.
Champion Jeff Hardy.
That's not 2-on-1 anymore.
Caught up to Hardy. Damage has been done to the
Hardy on the move. He takes them both out.
Maybe nine.
Through the ribs. Hardy even the odds for a moment.
The general manager.
Okay. Hang on a second, boys. I say, let's have ourselves a little tag team match right now.
I love it. Things up. We got a big team match.
WrestleMania rematch between AJ Styles and Shinsuke Nakamura.
In both championship matches this Sunday. This opportunity right now is an opportunity to give himself an upper hand to soften their opponents.
How does he withstand a man like Rusev?
Styles trying to make his way to the corner, get a tag to And Rusev with a suplex to Styles. And Rusev has kept him shut down.
Oh, and now look at Styles.
Rusev trying to use his base to stay upright here and again.
Shoulder
first into the post.
Hardy,
tag made.
Here comes the United States champion.
Catch up.
Oh.
Classic Jeff Hardy to the top. Whisper in the wind.
Rusev here and Hardy. And Nakamura in
danger that Rusev was in.
Styles with the knee. Machka kick.
Late last week.
Twist of fate. And that way Rusev is it. Nakamura poised a strike.
Bam!
Cover! And Rusev is going to get the win here.
Nakamura and Rusev!
AJ Styles. In a performance against AJ Styles, we could very well have one of the greatest
colossal 10-man tag team match tonight.
Story.
You better take care of Asuka tonight.
Don't worry, babe. I got it.
Don't let me down.
SmackDown Women's title Sunday at Extreme Rules against Asuka, but tonight around the ring and keep the action inside. Byron, it's a battle of the... Let's do it! Ellsworth versus Asuka is next!
B-U-L-O-U-S.
Maybe money, but
look how happy she is.
Look how Money in the Bank pay-per-view, where the reemergence of James Ellsworth helped Carmella came out for a moment, which was in fact James Ellsworth. He sounded like
James Ellsworth.
Look at the this is absolutely ridiculous. Using the hashtag Ellsworth is the
ladies. Hold on. Must be tempting. Don't try to kiss me on these lips. James Ellsworth is. Bring her out.
Ellsworth and Rick. Did you hear all the women in this arena scream?
Asuka!
And
doubting common standards. The best Ellsworth can hope for at this point is like a digital.
Ellsworth is aware Danica Patrick's retired and everything.
I heard Danica Patrick wishes is to keep the action inside the ring. That is why the SmackDown Women's
looking ahead to this Sunday as she faces Carmella for the SmackDown.
Went for the spinning back fist. Ellsworth.
Yeah, this is the point. Becky Lynch knows what this was all about with Ellsworth. And Ellsworth outside the ring. And they're sending him back inside. And there's Asuka.
Look out, James.
Hip attack from Asuka. And the entire women's division tossing. Ellsworth tonight. The man might not be an issue coming. And again, Ellsworth.
They won't let him leave. The Lumberjacks are fighting each other. Bucky Lynch.
How appropriate. Ellsworth.
Naomi drag Ellsworth back.
The rest of the women's division, the rest of the Lumberjacks.
Asuka from the top takes out everyone.
What is that? Oh, wait a minute.
No. Carmella. David Ellsworth taps out to Asuka.
Carmella after the fact here. And Asuka's not going to stand for it. It's title Sunday.
Seriously?
These two.
Carmella!
Mella is money.
The Bludgeon Brothers and Sanity together, they just crushed us. We gotta chop them down like trees and go after their knees.
Setting them on fire, dragging them to hell.
How exactly? Brothers, if we don't get it together, we don't stand a chance! Kane! Kane, are you with us?
This, I promise you. It still applies.
It's still blood!
Team Hell No in the New Day take on the SmackDown Live Tag Team Champions.
For sure.
We got the job done, that's all that matters.
Did you see what I just did to Asuka out there? I'll make an exception for you. So pucker up, babe.
You are gonna be suspended above the ring in a shot cage.
A what?
To put down an old friend here tonight.
Let's not gloss over that.
Based in almost last month that the right elbow of Sin Cara was hit.
Andrade had to the friendship
Andrade
with
Sin Cara. Doesn't owe Sin Cara. And,
Sin Cara could be a terribly unlikable human being for all we know.
Lighten up the chest. Two luchador styles on display here, and Sin Cara sells
Cara with some energy here and sends almost up the entrance.
Support.
Here, back here on SmackDown Live, Sin Cara. What friendship has gone up in smoke ever since almost came.
Sin Cara, wait a minute, caught up.
Oh my God. Here's a cover from Sin Cara and a kick out.
Got it. There by Sin Cara. Take nothing away.
The way to the floor.
About to strike.
There goes Almas.
To put away Almas. And the knee's up in time.
Ignited a fire within.
Mask once upon a time. Knows him.
Yes.
Caught in the
ropes. Onto the apron. Double knees in the corner. Sin Cara. And Almas is beaten. His former.
The future is bright for Andrade Cien Almas.
We're here to break the status quo.
Turn happiness into havoc.
The only thing left is the pure chaos.
Let the bludgeoning begin.
Extreme Rules, a colossal 10-man tag team match.
To be successful here in this match. It's on social media. The New Day will beat this Sunday on the Extreme Rules Kickly in a tables match.
You know, I'm actually excited.
WWE ring. Well, they've got some backup here tonight.
They've had a little bit of success, but they're not a cohesive unit like Sanity or
Here's my question. Can Sanity coexist?
The Bludgeon Brothers!
The Bludgeon Brothers can help Sanity grow into men who have been virtually unstoppable.
unstoppable. Here tonight on SmackDown Live.
I hope they reinforce the ring for this.
Humanity in the ring right now. Oh. It's Daniel Bryan who goes after Eric.
The referee's going to be able to keep all this under control.
Oh, and there goes Harper. They're doing tonight on SmackDown Live with the Extreme Rules. Look very good so far against Sanity and the Tank. The New Day square off against Sanity.
His own corner, Big E just said, we're not doing that right.
Tremendous team of Sanity and Harper and Rowan.
How do you deal with the New Day face to face?
Team through a table wins the match. And Young, and a German suplex by Rowan forcibly.
Yeah, Rowan just tagged him.
And Rowan tossing around wide to Harper. Incredible for stars right now. And the tremendous killing
in all three members of Sanity. And here you have the Bulldozer out of Belfast.
What minds in these five superstars.
Woods,
key win for Sanity.
Oh, like I said earlier, it's easy to
pop between Team Hell No and the Bludgeon Brothers, and it worked.
Separation. Oh.
And Rowan once again.
Sunday. Melee provided
a legs on the apron, a big DDT.
Way. Here comes Daniel Bryan.
Well, this could be the game changer. Daniel Bryan and Kane, a tag team title. Daniel Bryan dropping Young.
Beginning to thin.
Boom! Daniel Bryan! And there goes Eric Young. What to win this match? Hold on!
Yes, lock! Yes, lock!
Oh, and here comes Kane! Kane!
Oh, my God! Just flattened! Big Red
Harper! Oh, no! Boom! Trippy! Trouble in paradise! Kofi sent for a line!
Wheels are turning for Big E.
Big E, two big balls lock it up!
No!
Zone! Daniel with the knee! Eric Young, cover! And that'll do it!
Team Hell No! Well, both the New Day Extreme Rules. Momentum could be on their side, but they're standing.
For you this Sunday at Extreme Rules.